Hello everybody, this is Nancy from AU Grouptronics. Today I'm going to introduce a new product called the Au J1708 NM2K gateway. This gateway is able to convert J1708 signals to NM2K signals. In today's demonstration, I have three devices. The first one is a gateway, the second one is Au J1708 Simulator, and the third one is device to display the NM2K signals. Right now, the gateway is not connected to the network yet, so I'm going to connect the gateway first. Once it's connected, we will be able to see the data showing on the third-party device. There are 16 pages set up on the device. The first one is engine boost pressure. The second one is engine coolant temperature. Then engine tachometer, engine oil pressure, engine voltage, engine hour, engine fuel rate, engine percentage load, and a gauge setup for engine percentage load. Engine oil pressure, engine boost pressure, engine coolant temperature, engine voltage, engine fuel rate, engine tachometer. Also a full page showing four parameters at the same time. The first parameter is engine hour, the second one engine boost pressure, the third one is engine oil pressure, and the last one is engine coolant temperature. Back to the first page again. That's all the demonstration. Thanks for watching.